Chess was originally invented in India around the 3rd century AD. In India, they call it Chaturanga. They design the chess pieces to resemble elements of the Indian army. For instance, armored elephants as rooks, cavalrymen. The king can only move one square in any direction. She can move as many squares as she desires and in any direction, barring any obstructions. Chess is a simple game to learn. White is always first to move, and players take turns alternately moving one piece at a time.
Knight h4, queen takes h4.